Here's a cute and easy way to crop your flannel for fall. Unbutton the bottom to just above your waist and gather the extra material together in the front. Use a hair tie to hold it together and tuck the tail into a tank top layered underneath. And you're done. Like and follow me for more.